Ada. Apa ini? We love this slide.
To add character, the craftsman uses a piece of West driftwood as the base on the trunk. He anchors the long wrapped wires in the styrofoam around the bottom of the verse.
He staples the wires
and scroll paper around the wires surrounding the base. Then, twist the wires to form a smooth shape, what the Japanese call moyoku. He covers the trunk with soft gray modeling clay, adhering closely to the shape of the driftwood underneath. This will later be covered by artificial bark and moss.
Apple,
this process can take several hours. Just mark the 4 to 6 days it takes one worker to make the bonsai. The craftsman then applies slow-drying glue to one side strip of rice paper. The strips are 2 inches long and 1 inch wide. He uses about 50 to cover the trunk, like bark on a tree. He dabs them with the wet
rag. Are you
going
to get my dollars first?
Oh,
yeah. The bark looks really big.
What is a hole?
We're
going to
get him a Happy Meal chicken.
Yeah,
it's happening. The windows are the traditional trunk. The lower branches must
prove that it's way down. And the grand piano piano. It's right there.
Hey, you want to go get French fries? Huh? Go put on your Uggs and your jacket.
Using the knife, the craftsman.